describe the motion of electrons in an AC current? Well, picture a tube of tennis balls. Direct current is when you take a ball and push it in one end, causing one at the other end to pop out. Alternating current, on the other hand, is when you push a ball in one end and it pops out the other, then push one from the other end and this pops out from the former. Over time, for a constant frequency, AC, the total change in distance for any ball inside the tube is zero.
So like, subscribe and comment with your feedback to help us make better videos. Thanks for watching.